Hello everybody, welcome to Winter Romancing Saga Re-Universe Gaming Video. In this video, I would like to show you how I try out this Battle League Frenzy. I'm a little bit worried because previously during the extreme stages, my party died twice. So I expect these Frenzy stages to be more difficult. Okay, first let's take a look at my party. Formation wise, standard, my most common formation, Rising Phoenix with Albert at the center as the tank. Inherited skills, for Albert I have a knee split that can stun. For Christmas Monica, Shock Rush that can paralyze. For Sophia, Scout Splitter. And for Undyne, Water of Life for healing. Lastly, for Rouge, that would be Shadow Chains to paralyze. Alright, we are set to go. Let's fight. Okay, this is the first battle, easy. I think we can try the full auto and see whether it can lead us to the last second stage. And then I will try to manual fight the last stage, which I believe is the third battle heart. As you can see, my party wise is pretty balanced. Two healers, Sophia and Undyne, and two staffs that can paralyze, Rouge and Christmas Monica. Albert as the tank, and he can also stun the enemy. From my previous experience in the extreme stages, the last stage, the enemy seems to have a very huge HP, so it is not easy to like use AoE on them because it might take quite a long time, and before my party could finish them, I would have died already. So I think for this time, my strategy for the last stage, the battle heart, I would try to paralyze each enemy and kill them one by one. Alright, and one last thing would be, once you have cleared all the battle leads quests, the intense, extreme and frenzy, you will have enough trophies to redeem all the items in the exchange. Okay, so this is a pretty long battle, but it's also not that long because I'm using auto until the last stage. So I will stop commenting now. Please sit back, relax and enjoy the battles. See you. Oh, if you like my video, please remember to like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.
We'll be right back.